morning, everyone, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 10. We have made it to the double digits mark, and don't really feel that good today. Volcano that we got going on, it's pretty dry, pretty much. And we're going to be painting it this afternoon. Like all this, and the volcano itself, the top is still a little bit wet because that's where like most of our like plaster and stuff was going. But it feels pretty good. It's pretty promising. I am just heating up some leftover Chinese food from last night, but the video from yesterday, or 2 days ago now, has hit almost 220 views, which is insane. Like I don't understand. So today is definitely like gonna be kind of a boring day like yesterday, but I'm gonna be filming today. A new video comes out today because it's Thursday. Comes out at 2:30. It is the Would You Rather Beauty Edition. I filmed it over Thanksgiving break with Mary. So you guys can look forward to seeing that. But other than that, there's not really anything going on. Now we are going to sit and eat our rice that we made. And we're gonna watch some Hulu. Because Hulu and rice are life. And this sit is really starting to piss me off. I have a wedding this weekend, like come on. I am seriously feeling so junky today. Like, I don't know. I took a shower because I was like, oh, that'll make me feel better. No, it hasn't. I feel, I don't know. I just feel so junky. So junky. And I hate when I feel junky. Because I know the vlog's not going to be cool or anything. Which, I mean, it's not anyways because I don't have anything due because everyone is still at school and not on break yet, so. I'm dying. I also need to paint my nails. God, I am such a mess today. I'm just chilling here with Hershey. I should be cleaning my room up, but I don't feel good. I don't like it. I don't like not feeling good. I really want to film that video today, though, so I'm probably going to do that. I'm just gonna have to suck it up and do it. I need to go get my laptop. We're also painting this tonight. We are painting the volcano tonight. But Sydney just left for dance and she didn't lock the door because she doesn't have a key. So I gotta lock the door. We might actually, I just got a message. We might actually go and take Hershey on a walk. It's probably not good. How cold is it outside? You wanna go outside? You wanna go outside? Let's go outside. How cold is it? Ouch, I just got my foot caught on that. Okay, it's not that cold out here. I can definitely put like a beanie on my wet hair and slip my like puffy coat on, which I love to death because it's getting kind of dark outside and I should probably take Hershey on a walk because I wanna try to take him on a walk as much this week as possible. So I'm gonna let him go do his thing. I guess we'll go ahead and do that. Gotta get my laptop first though. I need to get one of those desks because I just used my paint palette box thing. This is really hard to hold and walk. Now it's time to go on a walk. Let's go. Let's go. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out. Did Hershey enjoy his walk? So happy. We're so happy. Come on. Come on, let's go back inside. Come on. Here we go. Yay. Yay, yay, yay. Walk complete. So, I just finished recording two videos for you guys that you should be seeing in like the next week or two. I'm guessing I realize how good I look when I actually put on makeup, and like for the past 2 days I haven't been putting on makeup for Vlogmas, and I just want to go ahead and apologize for that. Look at all these pictures of Sydney on the fridge. I don't understand. Oh, sorry. So they're gonna be home any minute. They got me Panera. My mom got me a Panera sandwich. I'm so excited. I love Panera. And my eye, can you tell? I don't think you can tell, really. I like rubbed my eye wrong or something and it's like bloodshot down the bottom. I don't know. But we're gonna be painting this volcano tonight as soon as they get home. It's pretty nice. It's dry. Sounds weird. It was my first time ever doing like paper mache, but it was pretty cool. I liked it. Oh, look at Miss Luna. Just chilling out in my blankets.
Hello, baby. Hello, baby.
She is so precious and I love her so much. We're probably gonna put in another time lapse of us painting the volcano and everything because it's due tomorrow. So we're gonna have to really finish the entire thing tonight. I'm really just like stalling because I want my mom to hurry up and be here with my sandwich because I'm so mentally prepared for the sandwich. Sydney can, or not Sydney, Luna, can you calm down? And I'll fill you guys in later when we're doing something fun.
Okay, bye!
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year.
Merry Christmas. Happy holiday.
Hey guys, so I hope you enjoy Vlogmas Day 10. I know it wasn't that exciting and we had a lot of project stuff to do, but Sydney's project is done now and it's due tomorrow. Tomorrow's Friday and we have the rehearsal dinner, or the dinner for my great aunt's wedding. I must said marriage. That would have been really weird. But then on Saturday we have the actual wedding. So things are starting to pick up. And this weekend everyone comes home from school and everything. So all my friends are coming home and we get to see Mary and everything like that. Mary doesn't get home until Monday, but we still have like a really good weekend. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog and I will see you all tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 11. Bye guys!